Meanwhile, the snow-covered streets of Davos are dotted with protesters against Donald Trump, the president of the US, and practitioners of yoga. That's right. You can see some people performing asanas in the bone-chilling cold. India is also hosting a welcome reception for the delegates with its exquisite cuisine and yoga sessions. Sumit Chaturvedi met the yoga gurus specially flown in for this occasion.
Yoga and Swiss Alps sound very, very difficult, but these two acharyas are with me who are making it possible in these freezing temperatures in Davos, Acharya Smith and Acharya Bharadwaj. First of all, to you, Acharya Smith, how are you making it possible? Is that the power of yoga?
Yeah, when we do yoga daily, it increases our power to bear any cold or hot. So it's a performance of yoga.
And who all have participated in this yoga so far? Who all big CEOs or names? Or who were the really real participants over the last few days that participated in this yoga?
We are invited by World Economic Forum to take yoga sessions of Indian CEOs. So our main event will be on the afternoon today at 3 o'clock. And more of many CEOs will come. Up to the date, we have taken three sessions in the morning and in the afternoon also. So we had some CEOs and we don't know the names. But more people, more and more are coming.
And to you, Mr. Bharadwaj, what is the benefit when we perform yoga at this kind of high altitude?
Yes, it increases our bearance power. It increases the energy which is inside us. The oxygen level of our body increases, the metabolism, catabolism, anabolism. The system of the whole body becomes balanced. And we have taught yoga today morning also. CEOs had came here, and the flexibility of there, they said it has increased by yoga, and they are doing continuously yoga for past few years. And in this freezing temperature, yoga can help them to increase their flexibility, productivity, creativity, and divinity also. Their productivity increases because their mental health as well as their physical health and the peace which is inside them and the divinity and the bliss increases. So they live the balanced life. They make balance in this material life with their spiritual life. So there is yoga bridges the gap between material life and spiritual life, and the synchronization between body, mind and soul, the equilibrium, yoga maintains the equilibrium between this. So yoga is helpful in each and every condition, and योग से कहते हैं व्यक्ति मानव से महामानव बनता है, उसकी जो अंदर की शक्तियां हैं वो जागृत होती हैं.
And to you, Acharya Smith, you are here and you are a kind of brand ambassador of India. How are you feeling here in Davos in Switzerland?
I'm feeling very good and very respectful. Like I've got the chance to show our culture and heritage to this world forum. So it's a great event.